Connecticut, really. That would be fine.
6, 5.
All right, we have Smeezus and antisocial distancing.
Fight, robots, fight.
We'll see if Smeezus has kind of restored that that weapon system.
Yeah, so this is, as we heard earlier, a whole saw locomotion on Smeezus. That means these whole saws are all rotating in different directions, allowing them to kind of walk left and right.
And I'm not seeing that weapon spin up. Sometimes it's kind of hard to see with those horizontal spinners, but it looks like it's stationary.
It does look like it's stationary. Ooh, but that is not the case for antisocial distancing. They're working just fine. And just like their little brother, antisocial distancing is able to bounce around this box and keep on going. Really tough design on that box.
This is something really unique to look at, Smeezus. This is...
I love the way that it moves. It's really smart.
Yeah, it almost walks on water.
A little bit, yeah. A little bit, but if you're trying to get a grip into wood, I don't see anything better than hole saws, you know? It's a really good idea.
You know, Smeezus was a carpenter.
Smeezus was a carpenter. That's true.
Ooh. Ah.
Yeah, this is not a great match for the floor. And as you can see, a little divot in the floor there from Project Liftoff Squared. It's kind of got Smeezus stuck.
Yeah.
A little bit stuck over there.
Yeah, things got heated earlier.
A little bit heated.
Oh! Oof.
Ouch. This is winner's bracket round 3 action in the 12-pound division.
I see a wire sticking up at the top of Smeezus.
Yeah, you're not wrong. I wonder if that's intentional or if that's...
Yeah, I don't know if that's the radio control or...
Could be. Oh, no. That tape popped. That was definitely supposed to be taped to the side of the robot.
Oh! Oh!
Yikes. Antisocial distancing having a hard time gaining control, but once it got it, man, 2 solid hits right in a row.
Yeah. And we see those hole saws. You know, that's pretty heavy tool steel. I mean, that's almost like armor, but it's also
the locomotion.
Yeah, the locomotion.
Interesting. Those are pieces that are coming off of Smeezus now. Not the way that it's supposed to be, and that is a tap out. Yeah, that makes perfect sense. Antisocial distancing wins.